If Iskai's dead, where is Nalon? Has he escaped? Did you lay eyes on him? There must have been some evidence. No rags? No cell? Surely there was something you came across, my dear. Oh, poor girl. She never was granted a fair chance at life. I could see where darkness took her. Banished as a child, separated from her siblings. Her only family ripped apart. Yes, she was a little bit angry with the Prime. Her family became the undead. And so she became their queen. I say, have you not a beast to slay? Your buff.
The dead have no queen now, yet they stay true to her corpse. We can only hope she is truly gone. Certainty of that will come when the prophecy is fulfilled. Perhaps that is what she yearned for. We shall never know. That crystal blade you hold, it is known as Kael's knife. Pray, consider giving it to me. I know this blade. He kept it at his side, always. I assume you found it on one of them. I understand. I expected this. How could I not? Thank you. Here, take this. It was said the knife reminded him of his father. Over the years, he shaped the crystal. At last, he managed to weld it together with a knife, attempting to use it to escape. Looking back now, it was foolish to think there was any escape. Yet, I was able to get out. I still hear the screams. I never stop. I couldn't. My heart is heavy. My soul still burdened. I may be clear of the pit, but the darkness has not left me. Being here now, left to think of how far I have fallen, I had hoped there would be more than this misery. There is no escaping misery. It reaches out even now. How can it not? The end times are upon us. There is no stopping what must happen. Should I simply accept who I am now? Should I simply accept who I am?
So, the Queen of Death lays dead. I am shocked she had any heart at all. All three hearts must be in your possession. Waste not time. Was I not clear? Go, find the two still remaining.